drop down onto the inside, as he is doing right now. Dave Himes and Carnivore 8, as I said, going away on the pole. Qualifying E number one, ladies and gentlemen, riding next to the line. Inside, going up to the early lead. Copeland on the outside. Copeland with a good exit coming off of turn number two. Look at Maddy Virts. She was fourth. She's third. And we've got a good race going down the back straightaway. 18 Montgomery, turn number 40. Trying to regain the number three spot. They go two by two down between turn number three and four. Number one with a 25.68. Bringing it down into turn number one and turn number two. Copeland on the outside. Maddy Virts on the outside part of the speedway. Maddy with a good exit off of turn number two. Lays the big hammer down, down the bank straightaway. She moves it up to the number two qualifying spot. Down the line from Carnivore 8 up there on the outside, the leader, Copeland, Carnivore 89. He moves off of turn number two. A little bit more wiggle going down over that number two corner. 25.74 on that last lap here at Maddy Virts. Door open, bottom part of the speedway. As we approach that point. Now working out to the inside. Maddy up there on the front side. Trying to start a break down. Moving loose. Copeland, Carnivore 89 back to number two spot. And now AJ Montgomery is up to the number three qualifying spot. Got it packed right to the floor as she exits turn number two, but trying to close in real quick is the eight of Himes to the number two spot. Miranda Copeland, eight Carnivore 89. They take it down into the tricky number three corner. Copeland drawn in. Down into turn number three, checkered flag is going to be made ready. And apparently, yes, colleague, speak it to the mic, not the bottle.
Okay, Joe, I was going
to
get...
All right, set to go. Qualifying heat number two. Number 66. Just taking a look onto the inside as they enter turn number two, but it's full fly up there in the top side. Gustafson back there in the 66, running to the end of number two spot. A good drag race going down that back straightaway. Down into turn number three. And Montgomery is number 40. Gustafson up into that number two spot. Gustafson trying to get out of the inside. Paul Flye, Carl 94, holding into the number one spot. Rumpling down the back straightaway. Down in that turn number three. It is Alexander back in the number three spot. Top two cars though. Between turn number one and two, Gus interest in the outside. Makes a good move up onto the outside part of the speedway. Let's see if he can bring it in high. In turn number three, elects to take it down on the bottom side of the speedway. Right there in the number two spot, back there in the number three spot. It's Alexander, and then we've got Ellie Montgomery. Still the battle for the number one spot. They race coming out of turn two and down the long back straightaway. Down to the turn number three. Gustafson sees some daylight on the bottom part of the speedway. Trying to get it over to the inside. On the clock, the last car. Looks like shuts it off and brings it down into the pit area. But the battle continues up there for the number one spot. The white flag is going to be coming off the side. Around the speedway, working in turn number two. Gustafson showed a wheel on the inside as he exited turn number one. Could not hold on to it. Now drag racing down the back straightaway. They work down into the tricky number three quarter down at the bottom part of the speedway. Scorer, stand by. This one is going to be close. Gustafson second and Alexander third.